Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni, child of God here, and I thank you for turning this on today and listening to the story in our Whirl Story Bible and singing the song and praying with me. That makes me happy that you do that. Now, here we have another season of the church year, the baptism of our Lord. You can see the little golden circle with a drop of water with a dove inside it. That reminds us of that dove that God sent down when Jesus was baptized to say, "This is my son with whom I am well pleased." So let's, on page 126, hear God's servant is here. God's people were sad. "Will we ever get to go back to the land God gave us?" they wondered. "Will we ever be happy again?" They were stuck in Babylon and had been far from home for a long time. God saw how sad the people were. God wanted to give them hope.
"Isaiah, give the Israelites a message," said God.
Isaiah found a quiet place to listen to God.
"My servant is here. I have chosen him. I put my spirit in him, and I am happy with him," God said.
"What will your servant do?" Isaiah asked. "He will bring justice to the whole world. People who are poor will be rich. People who are sad will be happy. People who are lonely will be comforted." This is exciting news, thought Isaiah. God's people won't be poor, sad, or lonely anymore.
"Isaiah," said God, "tell the people I am God. I gave my people life. I filled them with my spirit. I will always take care of them."
Isaiah agreed. "I will help your people remember. My people will be the light in the dark world," God continued. "They will tell stories about how I have taken care of them." "Thank you, God," said Isaiah. "This message will give hope to your people." And now I want to hear what the cartoon twin says. Ada says, "Don't rush God, Isaiah." Oh, she's talking to Isaiah from long, long ago. "Don't rush God, Isaiah. Sometimes God asks people to wait a long time." It is not fun to wait a long time. I don't like to wait a long time. But we know we're not waiting alone. We know God is waiting with us. And now I want to sing about this little light of mine, because in this season we're talking about light and we're thinking of being light, God's light in the world. I'm going to use my finger up for my light. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine all the time, let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel, no, I'm gonna let it shine all the time, let it shine. Don't let anyone it out, I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let anyone it out, I'm gonna let it shine. Don't let anyone it out. I'm gonna let it shine all the time, let it shine. You do that. Let the light will be your love for God, and people will see that in you wherever you go. Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus. Help us to follow him and be your light in the world. wherever we go. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.